warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Faradila Mayasari. Today I'm going to tell you about my recount text. And my recount text is about how I got one of my best friends. Actually, I had some best friends in this faculty, but today I'm going to tell you about, you can call her Bonita, because I found her in a unique way. Okay, let's start it. It was begin when we are in the first year of seniors high school. Actually, I didn't know about Bonita. I just knew that she was Bonita, and she was a Cocodice girl, and she had the group which names 6 Elem Machan. I didn't know about their meaning of their group, but I heard that their mean of their group is like a 6 beautiful girl. Oh my god, I didn't like her so much. Okay, and then in the second year of seniors high school, I and Bonita were in the same class. Yeah, same class. She was grew more with her, we can call it ally in the Indonesian language, because she always showed something too much. She always did something with her embracing style. Oh my god, I didn't like her. Okay. And then one day when we are in the Japanese subject class, we have to sing Japanese song, and she did it with her embarrassing style. Okay, I can sing it for you like this. Okay, just it. I couldn't did it again, and all of my friend in the class couldn't keep their loud, especially our teacher. We were loud out loud that time because of her. Yeah, she was a Bonita with her embarrassing style. And then in the last year, I had to were in the same class again with her, but because I was too busy in my school organization, so I have to come late in my class. And yeah, you know, I just had Bonita for my seatmates. Oh my god. But since that time, I tried to talk with her about my problem, why I didn't like her, and it was success. I and Bonita could make our condition better, and I and Bonita realized that our father was good friends for a long time ago, and it was make our relationship better again. Even our parents were know about our relationship. I knew that she was a good friend, she was a kindness, and I didn't care again about her ally, because her ally could change my mindset about her, and she always made me loud when she showed something with her ally or embarrassing style like that. Okay, that's all my recount text. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.